channel, man, and the intro is provided by Relevant Beats. There's a link in the description below that's going to take you to downloadpass.com, and from there you can find this particular beat off of this particular beat tape and the contact information via Twitter. And if you holler at them and get some beats, tell them I sent you. But anyway, on to today's reply. And instead of Pusha T featuring A$AP Ferg, Hand in My Pocket. And you know what? This track is just aight. I mean, it's not bad by any stretch of the imagination, but really, it's not any good neither in comparison to a lot of really dope tracks that has been dropping for the past few weeks. We aren't really given much literally out of this, in which that's Pusha T's calling card, man. The collaboration was decent at best. The beat wasn't exactly that damn good either. And I know that Pusha T and A$AP has a lot of fucking fans, you dig? I know this, but a lot of fans really just need to wake the fuck up to the reality of music. Not every song that your favorite artist drop is going to be dope as hell. That's just real shit. Every artist has more misses than they have hits. But yet, as long as you keep coming up to bat, man, and you actually hit when it fucking matters, that's all that fucking counts. Like, too many fans just get so caught up in the fact that their favorite artist just dropped some new shit that they automatically co-signing it as soon as it fucking drops, instead of actually listening to it, instead of actually giving it time. But I do recommend people to go ahead and peep out this song, man. I mean, as I said, it's not bad, but really that's about it. But anyway, on to Ask Download Pass. PLK988 says, what the fuck are you talking about? Everybody loves that track. And what he's talking about is the latest 50 Cent review that I had, which I was a little critical about. Now, how I respond to that is, who the fuck is everybody, and why are you letting them tell you what is good music? People need to get off of this whole "it's good music by committee" bullshit. You have your own mind, think for yourself, enjoy the music that you like to fucking enjoy. Instead of constantly being brainwashed by whatever's getting played on the radio, or your fucking friends that's telling you something is good. And Devin says, people actually do get killed for what Chief Keef has to say. And if you really believe that, then fucking kill yourself, dog. Because first of all, Chief Keef ain't got shit to say. His lyrics ain't really saying too much of anything, man. So what you're saying is, people are killing over the bullshit this guy has to say, when a lot of people don't even understand what the fuck he's saying. People dying in Chicago over gang violence, man, and this gang violence just so happens to be what Chief Keef raps about. Don't be that stupid.